have from Crypto Nash and making another video today on EmberCoin. This video is actually just a quick how-to on wallet setup for EmberCoin. I know a few people in the community have had some issues getting their wallet set up and getting it connected to the EmberCoin network. So I just really want to go through today and show you guys how to do that. So the first thing you want to do is to go over to embercoin.io and you want to download the wallet by clicking on the download button there. You'll notice that it will download a zip file. And once that is finished downloaded, you want to extract that zip file. And just for the purposes of this video today, I'm just going to extract that zip file directly into my downloads directory once it's actually decided to complete. There we go. So what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to extract that directly into my downloads. And when we have a look in downloads, we can see that the EmberCoin directory is there. Then what you want to do is you want just want to double click the application there, which will fire up your wallet. Now, I'm not going to click on this one because I've already got a wallet installed that is running down here. And you can also see from this wallet that if I am hovering over this icon at the bottom, it says active 34 active connections to the network. But if you've just downloaded a wallet, it will have a sort of big red out of sync at the top over here and over here, which just says it's not synced. And you'll also see that you will not be able to connect to the EmberCoin network. And that's really for one reason. The reason is that you need to get a peers.dat file, which you need to add into your Ember directory. And that is how what I will show you guys how to do. So there's two ways you can do this. The first thing you need to do is if you have the wallet open, close it down so that you don't have it open. The second thing you need to do is if you scroll down to the bottom of this page, you can see that there's the Discord community. What you want to do is you want to join the Discord community, create an account, and once you've set that up, if you go into the Discord chat, have a look at Fix Wallet here, and then scroll right down to the bottom of that page where you'll see there is a peers.dat file which you can download. Once you've downloaded that, and actually what I've done is I've made it easy for you guys just so that you don't have to go through the hassle of setting all that up. You can go to one of my domains, which is rommel.com/files /peers .dat. What I will also do is I will put this directory in this link in the description of this video. But what this will basically do is we'll just download that exact same peers file. So if we actually have a look at that in the directory, we can see that it is over there. And what you want to do with this peers file is you want to copy that. And once you've copied that, you want to put that in your Ember directory, in your app file directory, in your app data directory. So the easiest way to do that is if we go to C, users, pick your user, go to app data, roaming, and Ember. And what you want to do is you want to copy and paste that file into this directory and overwrite the file that is there. Now, I'm not going to do this because my wallet's already running. I've already done that. But what you want to do is just copy and paste into this directory, overwrite the peers.dat file that is there, and then start up your Ember wallet again. When it starts up, wait a couple of minutes. You'll then see it will start connecting to the network from there. It can take a few minutes, so give it some time just to connect. But that should fix the problem for you. And once you are connected to the network and your wallet is fully synced, you can then transfer some Ember coin into your wallet. And if you leave your coins there for about 10 hours to mature, it will then start the staking process. So just to recap, you can download the file, the peers.dat file, from one of my domains where I've hosted it for you guys. You can also get it from the Discord community. So just sign up to that. Go to Fixed Wallet here. And when you have downloaded that file, as I said, just place it in this directory. So it's C users, whatever your user is, app data, roaming, and then Ember, and overwrite that peers.dat file. And that is really all that there is to it. Once you've done that, your wallet should get up and running pretty soon. It does take, mine took probably about an hour and a half to 2 hours to sync up to the EmberCoin network. But once it's done, you can then transfer whatever EmberCoins you do have into this wallet. What I would recommend is just transfer over a few EmberCoins first to the address. Make sure that you're actually receiving EmberCoin into that account. Once you've successfully transferred a small amount in, you can then go ahead and transfer the rest. But that's really it for today, guys. Just a quick video to help you guys set your wallets up and get some EmberCoin into those wallets. If you do like this video and others like it, please subscribe and like this video. Thanks very much, guys. Bye-bye.